In this video, I want to take a look at how to create a correlation matrix in Microsoft Word. There are a number of ways to do this, and one is that we could just create a table from scratch. But a lot of people either don't want to take the time to do that, which I can certainly appreciate, or they feel like they maybe lack some of the knowledge to do that from scratch. So let me show you a way that's a great time saver and that you can build from in Microsoft Word. And what we want to do here is just use a preset option. So we'll go to Insert and then Table and then go down to Quick Tables and then scroll down here until you see Matrix. Notice here I've got these headings here. I could make this, say we had five items or questions on a survey, and I could start to edit these item one, item two, and so on. And then I could put in here the correlation, like 0.84, just making that up and what have you. Insert the correlation in all of these cells here. Put my item numbers, this should be one. Put my item numbers across here and then across here. Perhaps delete this value. And that's really a good starting point for a correlation table. And I went ahead and completed that. And let's take a look at that. Here's the completed table. I increased the font to 16, so you could see it a little better here. But this is a pretty nice basic correlation table here. And actually, you can select this table here, and then if you go to Design, you can select from a number of preset options if you want to change the way the table looks, a more basic table there. Right now, if we built our table from scratch, this is basically where we would be if we entered it from scratch. Or you can go to something a little nicer. There's a lot of options here, as you can see in the preset options that we have available. So take a look at there and so on. You can play with these and select the various options that you want, but I'll just go back to my original. And then also, if you select on that table, you can change the shading, border styles. I encourage you to just play with this based on your needs for creating a correlation table. Now, this isn't necessarily an APA format. In fact, it's not. But if you're creating a table for a PowerPoint presentation, for a handout, or what have you, this is great. And you could change this into APA format. But it looks pretty good. And just in case you aren't aware of this, these dashes here are put typically in these tables because a correlation of a variable with itself is just 1.0. So instead of putting that, often a dash is just put in its place. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching.